Here we are in a Mediterranean style garden. Lots of gravel, a lot of low growing plants, beautiful plants that like it dry. We have lamb's ear, we have some daisies, we have rosemary, of course, very aromatic, some cedar, but we've got to change the walkway here because it was just ordinary. And what we use is flagstone and some brick trim, you know, irregular squares, and what a great way to come home.